Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change your Windows Hello PIN number. Having the Windows Hello PIN set up on your Windows 10 computer enables the ability to use secure biometric sign-in options on your computer, such as the Windows Hello Face and Windows Hello Fingerprint. And whether you use the Windows Hello PIN to sign in or not, it's still important to change it occasionally, especially if you think someone you don't trust knows it. Now let's walk through the steps to change your Windows Hello PIN. Step 1. Navigate to your Windows home screen and then press the Windows and I buttons at the same time to bring up the settings screen. Step 2. Click Accounts. The account screen is shown. Step 3. Click Sign-in Options in the menu on the left side of the screen. The Sign-in Options screen is displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 4. Click Windows Hello PIN to expand that option into a menu. Step 5. Click Change in this menu. The Change Your PIN screen is displayed. Step 6. Enter your existing Windows Hello PIN in the first field and then enter what you want to be your new Windows Hello PIN in the next two fields. Click OK when you're finished. You'll return to the Sign-in Options screen. You won't see any confirmation, but your Windows Hello PIN was successfully changed, and the next time you log into your computer, you'll need to use your new PIN number. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.